Perry turns in, jump hook, right hand from eight, good. Key, they swing it around to the right corner. Stewart drives baseline and rams it home with the left hand. Shot off the mark from the perimeter, but dunked back in by Robert Woodard, the second on the rebound. Dumps it down low with Dew, picks it up, banks it in, and he gets fouled. Hutchinson goes in, swatted away by Molinar. Great one-on-one play to save a lay-in.